The thread I'm going to be using is Unithread in a gray color. For the body, I'm using an olive tan, very fine dubbing. I'm also using this fine beige cotton yarn. This hackle is usually used for streamers, but the color really works for the wings of this fly. The tail of the fly is made up of two strands of traditional colored deer hair. The hackle of this fly is going to be a mixture of a brown hackle and the grizzly hackle. It's going to be similar to the Adams hackle. Today I'm going to be showing you how to tie my version of the brown drake fly.